We teach students how to take medical x-rays. Our students, upon graduation, can find work as an entry-level radiographer, radiologic technologist. So most work in hospitals or clinic settings. What a student can expect is that a curriculum that's very heavy on math and sciences. They can also expect that they will spend a great deal of their time doing clinical education. One of the really neat things about this program and this profession is that it can take you so many different places afterwards. I mean, this is a jumping off point for people that want to do CT scan for computed tomography. Students can go on and learn to do a magnetic resonance imaging, MRI scan, ultrasound, mammography, nuclear medicine, cardiovascular interventional technology, radiation therapy, and it really all starts in this room. As a matter of fact, every one of those specialty area modalities that I spoke to, I can think of graduates of this program that are doing those things. Anybody that really wants to know more, the college does so many different activities that allow students to get a better picture of what the profession is and what the job is. So it's really a program for people that like doing things with their hands and taking care of people.